As concerns about Ebola continue to rise, Jersey Health Commissioner Mary O'Dowd says all hospitals in the Garden State have infection control programs in place, and
physicians and hospital workers follow very specific protocols on how to protect themselves as well as other patients and how to observe a patient if they have any concerns.
The commissioner adds she's very confident that Jersey healthcare providers will stay alert for signs and symptoms of disease and immediately report their findings to health officials. I'm David Matthau.